Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for real. Do you love me? Oh. Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for
tell
real.
Tell me, do you love me? Oh. Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for real. Do you love me? Oh. Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for real.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Yuyan. Today's video is going to be a haul. I haven't done a haul in a while, and today we have all this. So everything is from Brandy Melville, one of my favorite places to shop, honestly. And I actually haven't shopped from Brandy in a while. Recently, I looked at their website and I saw some really, really cute things, and I really wanted to share it with you. I don't think I'm gonna keep everything just because when I tried it on, I didn't love the way that some of the things fit, but I wanted to share it with you guys anyways, just in case you are looking for some of these pieces from Brandy. And over here we got Kobe just napping. As always, everything will be linked down below in the description box. So yeah, let's get right into it. So first, I guess I will just start with what I am wearing. First, I'm wearing this super cute, like kind of muted neon green crop tank. I really love the color. If you guys watch my other like clothing videos, you know I'm not like a huge color person, but I was really into this color. I think it's so perfect for the springtime. Very simple. That's the thing that I like about Brandy. It's very simple, basic pieces that I really just can't get enough of in my closet. And then on top, I have on this like cropped hoodie, which is such a comfortable material. It's like kind of like this soft ribbed material. I kind of just love wearing it zipped up, just like casually, like one shoulder off. I think it's such a cute and effortless look. So yeah, I really love this piece, and it's just super comfortable. A perfect piece to just kind of throw on if it's a little bit chilly and you're not ready to just like fully wear a tank top yet. All right, moving on, we have this super cute tank as well. This is a really similar style to this green one, but it does have these little florals on it. I'm not a huge florals person, but sometimes like with these dainty little florals, I think that they can be just really pretty. And this like little tank honestly just reminds me of something I used to have like when I was a kid. So I really like that. It even has like this little bow tie over here, which is like kind of like a staple 90s 2000s kind of tank. I feel like I had like so many of these, but I really like this one. I think that I can even throw this under this hoodie as well, and it would just be super cute with the florals popping out. I also picked up this basic black tank. Like I said, I really love Brandy for their basic things. This is just super, super comfortable. I think with some loose jeans or something, it's like that perfect casual look. You can honestly wear this with anything. I do have something like this in a tube top, but I do like how this has straps. I guess I will just keep doing the tops. Next we have this top, which is something that I don't have in my closet. I really try to get more things that I don't have in my closet, but they are still like nice basic pieces. It's just like a t-shirt. Like I said, I don't wear a lot of color, so I am trying to kind of get into that for the spring and summertime. I just think it just looks really pretty when you have a little bit of color on. This would look really pretty with some white pants. The ones that I got, I will show you guys in a little bit. Or even like some light denim. I just think it's very easy. If you have nothing to wear, these are like some great pieces to just kind of throw on and go. Okay, so I also got this cardigan. I've been really, really into cropped cardigans. I actually have a few from Brandy that I picked up last year, and I really love them. I have a blue one that I'm sure you guys have seen me wear, and I really like that one. And I think this one is just really pretty. I love white. I love how with these crop cardigans, you can wear it like completely unbuttoned with like a little tank under, or you can just wear it like just with a few buttons. Like I said, such an easy spring piece. And I feel like all of Brandy's pieces are just very effortless. This is super cute. I probably would get it in other colors as well. But I really love like this whitish, creamish color. All right, another top is this one. This is like a wrap top. I'm not sure if I want to keep this one. It's supposed to be black, but I feel like it's kind of like a weird greenish black. But I was hoping to wear these with some loose jeans or some boyfriend jeans. Like I said, I'm not crazy about the color. Like, it looks black on camera, but in person it's kind of like a faded black, like almost dark green kind of color. But I really like the way that it fits, and I do like the little like yellow florals on it. I do have like this one in other colors, so if you do like the way that it fits, maybe try the other colors. Okay, so I did pick up a sweatshirt. I really love this one. It says Los Angeles, California, and it is just so big. So oversized. I feel like I'm just wearing like a boyfriend sweater, and it's just really, really comfortable. It is lined with fleece inside. This is so perfect for like a little bit of a chilly night and you want to throw something on. I really love the way that it fits, and brandy sweaters are always just like really, really comfortable. I love all their sweatshirts. I feel like I have way too many of them, but I really like this one, and I would probably wear these with like some biker shorts. I think that would be such a cute look with it. It's really easy. You can throw it over anything basically. Okay, so next up is this big oversized jacket. This is kind of like a dark denim color, and I just think it's really, really cute. Another great piece to throw over. I'm not crazy about the way that it feels. It's kind of like a really hard denim. I thought it would be a little bit softer. So with this, I'm not sure if I would keep this. I do like the way that it looks like thrown on over like a crop top or something, and like some sweatpants. I think that's like a really cool look, but because it's like that hard denim, it's kind of a little bit too structured for me. All right, so moving on to pants. I got these sweatpants that I love. These are so, so cute. I feel like everybody kind of picked up one of these this winter just because it's so comfortable, so warm, and so soft. I have it in the gray, which is actually what I am wearing, and this one is in this like baby blue color, and I just think it's so pretty. These are honestly like the softest thing ever. I can really just like live in these. I've been really into like this baby blue color. Like, my nails are actually this color too. And I think this color is just so perfect for the springtime. Throw on like a little white knit or something, even like a white t-shirt over on top, just with this, like such an effortless, easy look. And I honestly have nothing bad to say about these sweatpants. If I can get it in every single color, I probably would. So these were the white pants that I was telling you guys about. I really love these. I think it is so pretty. It is actually 70% cotton and 30% linen. Even in the summertime, like, this would keep you really, really cool. I love like the way that this fits. Most of Brandy things fits me really well at the waist, which is really nice. I think that they are just so easy to wear, so summery. I absolutely love that. The only thing I would say is that you would have to wear these with like nude panties, just because if you have any other color, it might show through a little bit. But other than that, I love the fit of them, and they just feel really, really good on. I think I will definitely be wearing these a lot in the spring and summertime. I am always such a huge fan of like white pants, so love these. I also got a mini skirt. Brandy's mini skirts are sometimes a little bit tight on me. I am usually like 24-25 waist when I buy jeans. Oh, hello Kobe. I just love the pattern on them, and again, like, kind of obsessed with like this baby blue color. I feel like this spring and summer, like, you will see like baby blue everywhere. It's kind of like the perfect color for spring, and I really like these. These I would definitely wear with like this white cardigan that I showed you guys. I think this would be such a cute outfit. It isn't warm enough yet to wear these, but I am hoping and waiting. Okay, next up for pants, I got these like cargo track pants. I'm most likely going to be returning these just because I don't know, I don't think I can fully pull these off yet. And also the waist part is a little bit big on me. It is like a like an elastic drawstring, but even when I try to do it the tightest, like, it still fits a little bit loose. Maybe that is the fit of them, but they are also like super long, and I don't really want to get these tailored. I thought that it would be more of like a tighter bottom, but they are just kind of a straight leg. But I think if somebody was a little bit taller than me, they could really pull this off. I am 5'5", so these for me do drag on the floor a little bit. But I think they're just like so cool. They're like some really cool girl pants, and I wish that I can wear these. So the last item are these jeans. I've been really into like loose, kind of like 90s kind of look jeans. So these are perfect. These are called the low-waisted 90s pants. I always wear my Agode 90s denim. I think that's what they're called. Those are super cute. And these are honestly like a really similar fit. The only difference is that it doesn't have any distress. These are only $38, whereas the Agode ones, they are over $100. So if you're looking for like a dupe or something, I think these would be really perfect. The only thing is that because it's brandy, it's only really one size. So these fit me actually pretty well. It is looser than my Agode one. I do still really like the fit of these. I think they're just really cool. The denim feels really good, really soft. I also really love the color of this denim. But yeah, I love these. I feel like everybody's kind of wearing looser jeans now. They just look very effortless. Like, I really love that like effortless denim kind of look where you're just like throwing it on. And yeah, these definitely give you that cool girl denim look. All right, you guys, that is everything that I have for today. I think I got some really cute pieces for the spring and summertime, so I can't wait to wear them. I hope you guys liked this haul and found some pieces that you might like. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for real. Do you love me? Oh. Tell me what you're feeling, girl. Tell me it's for real. Tell me, do you love me? Oh.